From late 2018, paramedicine will become a regulated profession under the National Registration and Accreditation Scheme. The scheme provides the public with confidence that health professionals are trained and competent to provide safe and effective health services. After regulation starts, if you work as a paramedic or use the title paramedic in Australia, you must be registered with the Paramedicine Board of Australia. The titles paramedic and paramedicine will be protected, and penalties apply if you use these titles or otherwise claim to be qualified to practice as a paramedic, but you are not registered. All paramedics in Australia will be listed on the online register of health practitioners. You'll be able to start making applications from 9 a.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time on Monday, 3 September 2018. Here are the steps you need to follow to register. Check if you need to register. Medics, volunteer ambulance officers, and EMTs do not need to apply for registration, but may be eligible and can register if they choose to. Check the website for more information. If you work in a non-clinical role as a paramedic, you still need to register, as practicing as a paramedic includes those in non-clinical roles. If you are studying paramedicine, you don't need to apply for registration until you graduate. You must meet eligibility requirements to register. The board's registration standards define the requirements all paramedics must meet to be suitable for registration, like professional development, professional indemnity arrangements, English language skills, and recency of practice. As part of the registration process, you must also show you are qualified for registration. There are various pathways available to demonstrate your qualifications. You may need to request transcripts or employment documents to apply. It's important to start your registration early to make sure you are ready for regulation. Registration opens 9 a.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time, 3 September 2018. Create your account on the APRA site after registration opens. You can save an incomplete application and come back later. The online application form will determine the documents you need to upload. Collect and upload these files and then pay the registration fee by credit card. You will get an email when your application for registration is received. You will receive an email when your application is successful or if more information is needed. While you should apply as early as you can practice as a paramedic as long as your complete application is received by the time regulation begins in late 2018, even if the board has not finalised your application yet. From the date regulation is live, registered paramedics will appear on the online register of practitioners so that employers and the public can see if a practitioner is registered. Sign up for e-news updates on the board's website to stay up to date with the latest changes and to be notified when applications open. For more information on registering as a paramedic, check the board's website.